clearly, all investment casting starts with high quality wax patterns. And now in production, because of the volume of these that we need to produce, we'll just injection mold them as I showed you in the AMA. But in the short term, while we're still changing things regularly and refining and optimizing the components, we need to be able to produce waxes in any shape that we need to be able to test the components. One of the things that we've been using up till now in the program is the very latest wax 3D printing technology. Now, the basic machines that you can get on the market simply don't burn out of the mold properly, and they leave ash in there that ruins the casting. But we've now got a process that cleanly burns out, if burnt out properly, from the investment mold, which allows us to make brilliant castings with perfect surface finish. So over the last 2 days, we've installed our new wax 3D printing machine, and this is a machine that can produce basically any investment for any part of the engine directly here at PC1. So it gives us the flexibility to produce all of the waxes we need to cast all of the cast components for the prototype engines. Once that's locked down, we get on with the boring business of making the injection molding tools to do that in volume when we're producing them. But this gives production representative parts, great castings, great surface quality. And it's as simple as printing something on your inkjet printer at home. It's great.